remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Reeling, about to break. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Promise of safety. wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Executed with impunity. Be gone, fiend. Are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Fade. Their confidence is shaken. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. This expedition at least promises success. Waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Mortality clarified in a single strike. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. I knew all these paths once. Now they're as twisted as my own ambitions. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Obliterated. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Decimated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. This expedition at least promises success. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. the turning point. Well struck. Executed with impunity. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Devastating blow. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Gone, fiend. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. match is struck. A blazing star is born. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Quickly the tide turns. The beast, the greater the glory. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Thank you. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive on Harrod. My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. They breed quickly down there in the dark, but perhaps we can slay them even faster. fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Devastating blow. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. This expedition at least promises success. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Thank you. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Obliterated. Decimated. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. In Radiance, may we find victory. Struck. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Hey Dungeon Runners, this is going to be our last episode of the Let's Play Darkest Dungeon. Right now, moving forward, we're going to take on the level 5 champion bosses, the Necromancer, the Wizen Hag, and the Swine King. And in the future, there should be updates that add the Cove and the Darkest Dungeon as new areas, so we'll go through those as they come. For now, we've pretty much reached the end. All that's left in between now and when I record those videos, or rather when I'm ready to record them and upload them, is a little bit of grinding and resource gathering and, of course, investment, like I talked about. When we go to do those level 5 dungeon runs, we'll talk about my team comp, we'll talk about just my general strategy overall. Alright, so long days, pleasant nights. Take care of yourselves. Thanks for watching.